recent, and in fact not so recent, history of this fixture is certainly not on Aberdeen's side. They've lost, sent off against them earlier in the season, and what a cross that was for Niall McGinn.
Brilliant from Hayes, absolutely brilliant. Driving it.
Roberts. Patrick Roberts! Just brilliant! And a tremendous strike for Patrick Roberts. Celtic are ahead. It didn't take long. And that was pretty special.
Absolute quality from Roberts. I think the
Roberts. Rogic. Roberts. He might have another go here. Skids away for a goal. Constantine made the error. Griffiths claiming a handball there off Ash Taylor.
And the ball bounced. Clean for a penalty here. It looked as though it came off his chest.
He smuggled it through to Roberts! He scored again! It's another very tiny finish from Patrick Roberts. It's 2-0 to the champions with 20 minutes played.
Well, you've seen a variety of goals now from Roberts. The ones against Hearts, inside the box. Shinny problem here is...
Roberts delivers, Lustig first to it. Reynolds came on. Kenny McLean was the focal point calling for it. He's got there in time. Nicely done this by Callum McGregor. And Lustig arrives on the scene to great effect. And the champions are giving the runners-up a right big slap in the face here.
Well, again, it all stems from McGregor. Look at the hole that's in that left-back area. McGregor exposes it.
The look down from Ambrose. Hayes bearing down on goal here. Gordon makes the save, and then Hayes puts it into the side netting, and Effie Ambrose, so prone to moments like that, will be rather relieved.
Kenny McLean is absolutely furious.
Sounds like a little casual there. Drilled across by Simi, good clearance, Sviatchenko could put McGinn in, does put McGinn in, and Aberdeen have a goal. Long way back, but now McGinn grabs one against his old club.
Yeah, loose ball in the middle of the park, it's been sloppy from Celtic the last 10 minutes or so, and at last Aberdeen have taken advantage.
Roberts. Confronted by Considine. Griffiths! That's it wide, the wait for goal number 40 goes on.
Well, the only surprise is that he doesn't find it.
I'm rather interesting. McGinn floats it in, and they have scored a second! Considine on the end of it! And hang on, hang on! It's Celtic 3, it's Aberdeen 2!
Slack and sloppy Celtic are in the heart of that defence.
McGregor for Rogic. It's Lee Griffiths. It's blocked by Collin.
Well, Celtic have been waiting for him to have a clear sighting.
McGregor returns it to Roberts. There's Barry Watson to deal with. He didn't deal with it very well.
And here's Roberts right on the byline. Don't think he can get anything for that. Watson just turns his body.
Booted away again, and Lee Griffiths might fancy having a go for goal number 40 yet. Oh, it nearly. Only goal. And that's that. Celtic got what they wanted eventually. Two titles in his 2 seasons in charge.